These are two conference champions.
On the attack. The Locals trying to answer with another goal here. They lead 1-0. Ball into the net, into the box. Opportunity for the Locals. And they score. Over the head there. Riley leads that. But a
first goal of the season for
Wisconsin.
And I think that'll be the story for the rest of the match. We see Becca Valdez with it once again. Passes it over to Valdez.
Come back to get it. But she's got some space. She's going to take advantage of her speed. Right side looking for the cross. Cross and another one. Lindsay Prokop.
Finds her beautiful touch. Mendenhall.
You can see exactly how low position both these sides are. One there by the Lopes. Valdez is in here. Fires and scores! Becca Valdez on the end of that ball. Piero dropping this back in for Valdez. Wall comes charging off her line. Valdez gets the ball past. The goal is open. 2-0! A brace for Valdez in the span of West.
Their head coach, Chris Sissel, in his third season, has done a really good job here at Grand Canyon. And now, here too, the right trying to set it up here. Through ball to the left-hand side, cross the 10-15. Nice little through ball here. Grand Canyon trying to put it in the back of the net. And we're going to get the great pass.
The entry to Valdez. Valdez trying to do it herself. Makes a move to the outside, crosses it to the middle. Gorley shoots it on goal, and right
play on. They go to Valdez on the side. The Lopes have some space and some room. Valdez with the ball currently. Valdez continuing to go. Valdez go. Shot. Valdez keeps it down. Trying to find some frames inside. Valdez takes it herself. Looking for the cross. Finds it.
Inside ball for Valdez. She's onside. Early chance for the Lopes. And it's a goal!
And now here comes Valdez. Over to Gorley right in front of goal. And there's it. There it is. The hat trick.
And that's what the referees will go with as well. Valdez trying to keep that wall in bounds. She does beautifully. Gets past the defender, and now she's working.
For Piero. Piero on her left here.
Opportunity, leap sack, rebound, score, and it's 3-0 Grand.